Hello and welcome to the Vector Clip Art Missing Manual. This video is about how to select your artwork or pieces of the artwork and edit it. Now let's take a look at this file. So what you want to do is select this word with the gradient in it, but you can click on it and nothing happens. The first thing you should do is to check if anything is locked. So you go to the Layers panel. And in the Layers panel, now this looks not suspicious, but in the Layers panel, you always need to click on the triangle and even again until you get where you want to get. So you see there's the little padlock symbol, and you just click on it, and now this is not locked anymore. So let's select it. You see, when you're moving it around, you select all of it. You can't select just parts of it. And why is that? You can just look at the Layers panel again, and let's make it a little wider, and then we see it. It's grouped. And another group, and then there's another object. You see it up here as well, and it's in the Properties panel as well. It says Group. And in order to edit parts of it, you go to Object and then Ungroup. And then you see you can select and move around the complete word, and if you want to get at the single parts, you need to ungroup again until there is no group. Alternatively, you can also make a double click, and you see, then you can select the single parts. That would be another way to do that. So let's get out of here. Use just the arrow and then we're out. And let's take a look at a different file. And in this one, again, you can only select the complete artwork. And we have already learned that there's info up here and also in the Properties panel, and it says Image. Now what's that? Let's go into the Layers panel, and there as well we've got Image. Now Image, you see you can't expand it. There's no triangle anymore. Image is a pixel image. You see it has a resolution. It's embedded because you can unembed it. And this is not editable in Illustrator. There are no single objects anymore and there are no paths. In order to check if there are paths in your artwork, you go to View, Outline View, and you see no paths, not editable. And now you should check if maybe you downloaded a package and there are different kinds of files in it and maybe you can edit them. And if there are no other files, then you will need to ask the people who've sold you that image and inquire if you've even bought vector artwork or if you only bought pixel artwork. Now there's another case that we need to check, and it's this one. And let's zoom a little out and take a look at it. See, we can't even click here. That's because it's a specific object. So let's click on here, and we've got a selection all around that artboard. So I'm going to revert the movement. Now, this is a different kind of thing. This happens when files are converted into PDF and then back again maybe, and then you've got this kind of construction. Let's take a look at it. Again, we take the Layers panel, and there you see it. It's a clip group. And go inside, you know, a lot of clipping groups. which have to be released in order to be able to edit this stuff. So you go to Object, Clipping Mask, Release. You see, we're out of the first one. And then we've got a rectangle, which is empty. You can just select it by clicking to the far right and delete it. But then we select it. There's another one. You go again to Object, Clipping Mask, Release. And again, we can select that and delete it. And there we've got those two objects. Can't click in here. That's because this is a clipping group again, and you need to click on either the path or something of what's inside. Then you can select it. Now, when we release this clipping group, again, Clipping Mask, Release, something different happens, because this clipping group is needed to create that object. So you can't release that. Going to make this step backward to have this object again. So we need this one. If you want to edit inside of here, what you can do is double click, and then you can select and move these around to edit this clipping mask. So you see, this is how you can select objects that seem to be uneditable, but it's just because there's special kinds of object inside.